my best friend to 23. She left her body in Harvard above me.
A few moments later.